I got some backside discipline from shattering a window with a baseball.
There's no feeling that's comparable to seeing someone sing your lyrics back and sing your song back that you poured your heart into, and, you know, put it online and out into the world, just kind of in faith of, I hope people like this the way I do. And so to go to a show and hear people screaming your song or asking you to play one of your songs or holding up a sign for one of your songs, it's really cool. It's a moment where all the hard work and all the sleepless nights, it makes it all worth it. I think one of the biggest things I've learned on tour is that if you don't know who you are, everyone's gonna tell you. There's so much you're balancing as an artist between, you know, writing songs and getting those recorded and understanding your record label and understanding radio, and then also being so locked in on the show that night. And that's one thing I've learned so much from Thomas Rhett, because he has that figured out really well. And so to get to kind of study under him has been something that'll impact my life for the rest of my life. One of my favorite memories on this tour was we were playing in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. There was a massive thunderstorm. We had to cancel the show. But Thomas Rhett felt so bad that we had to cancel the show. And so he just called a nearby bar that had stage. And me, Parker, Thomas Rhett did an acoustic show. No one really posted about it. And people just started like figuring out and showing up. And by the end, it was completely packed. But literally 2 years ago, I was on the other side of that. I would have been in that college town with my friends and heard about that and freaked out and wanted to be there. And this time I was, you know, on stage singing with them. It's a lot of special moments. Pretty much every night, I'm standing in a moment of just like, how did I get here? So the Lord's been good.